Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to episode 1 of Construction Simulator 2 US Pocket Edition. Let's get started! So yeah, US Pocket Edition Construction Simulator 2, you might wonder what is going on. Well, what's going on is that I got this morning the preview version of the US Pocket Edition of Construction Simulator 2, and let me say right from the get-go that this is not supposed to be a complete version. This is not Construction Simulator 2018. This is Construction Simulator 2. So it's pretty much, it's a little fill in for the time being, for now, until the final release of our new Construction Simulator that is going to be a lot more in depth. This is a little bit better in the graphics than the original mobile game, but in its handling, it's pretty much the same. You use a controller, or you should use a controller, I found out, because while keyboard is traffic infractions are a thing, so if possible you do not want to do that. I mean, the graphics are meh, okay, and I should make a little disclaimer here right from the get-go, and that is that, of course, I got the version for free from my friends at Astragon, and yeah, so it will be released on September 13th, I do believe, which is not that crazy far away. But yeah, we are driving here the cat truck, which is the very first thing that we are supposed to do. I'm following here the markers, and hopefully we will find wherever we need to go. Looks like I have to turn in here, so I will do that. Ah, park the truck in the marked area. So we are still in the very early stages of the game here, and if you want to see more of this one, then decide after you watch this video and let me know in the comments below. Also, of course, yeah, your views, your likes will decide how much or how little of this will be played. I am going to do a live stream of it as well, but I do think we should maybe give it a chance. But now here, so this is your new home base, looks good. You know what, I will accept your offer. I think we should really compliment each other, and store looks like you have big plans for it. What? And the store looks like you have big plans for it. I want to be part of this. See you tomorrow morning. All right, well, this stage is completed. The next morning. Good morning. We've got our first job. First of all, we'll need to make a quick trip to the vehicle dealership. Our new backhoe had been delivered and we need it for the job. Quick! We need to get to our first client as soon as possible. Bring the following vehicle to its target location. The CT660 flatbed with the crane. Yeah, we shall do that. So it looks like the vehicle dealership is right there. Now what I do have to say is I was actually surprised, pleasantly so, by the amount of options that we have here. By the amount of options in the settings. And let me show you that real quick, as soon as we can. So here we have jobs, the motor pool. The vehicle hall, this is where you can take a look at your stored vehicles and statistics, as well as repair them. The map, the management, profile, bank, credits, and settings. And on the settings, this is where it gets interesting. Steering sensitivity, hydraulic controls, you can do ISO, SAE, Euro, or Arcade. I'm running them ISO. Reverse gear change is hold or release. We're going to be release. And VSync is on, graphic quality is high, real-time shadows are on, real-time shadow resolution is ultra, god rays are on high, FXAA is on, the MSAA is on high, SSAO is on high, bloom is on, which might turn it off. I'm not a big fan usually of bloom. I turned, of course, the music off. Finance cycle duration is 90 minutes, just like it is in Construction Simulator 2015. Traffic density I left on default. You can turn it on medium or low, but honestly, there is no reason for that. Traffic violations are enabled. Speed indicator is on miles per hour. Visual help is enabled, which, yeah, for now, we leave that on. Show reminder notification always. I might change that later on as well. That being said... Oh, right, we can't get out here because pocket edition. So F for vehicle dealer. There we go. And X. The backhoe. Select the options button and press purchase. Okay. Options. Purchase. You really want to buy? Yes. Yes, I do. How wonderful. Well done, now switch to the backhoe person. Okay. There. Easy peasy. Alright, let's go. Let's bring this to the dealership. I say. It was kind of darkish green, yellow, maybe red. Now what's nice and what we always wanted here is we have a light. See? We have headlights. And we also have a rotating light, which, nah, Okay, there's a yield. You know what? This is overall, this is not totally terrible, to be honest with you. I mean, driving physics are obviously very arcadic, but they are better. I hate to say it, they are a lot better, in fact. Oh, whoa. Park the exit to drive. Okay. But yeah, they are definitely better than... than the driving physics in 2015. How much further? Ah. Switch to... Okay, so we're gonna switch into function mode. Ooh. Alright. Use L to rotate the first section of the boom. The R is the second boom, remember? Camera... Ah, okay. Excavate the... and dump. Okay, bear with me. This works. I just have to get used to the controls. Let's go a little bit closer to the action here, if we can at all. there. No, this is this. Honestly, this is not bad. Could be a lot worse. I'm just trying to get my bearings here on the. No. Nah, if somebody watches this, they're like, "What? When did this dude get his operator license?" Well, here's a little tidbit of information for you. I don't have one. Ha 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 ha. Now, how much do they want us to do here? Okay, this is... You know what? This is actually working. And this is working well. So the pocket edition, the get a load of this. The pocket edition is more stable than the PC version of 2015. And you know what? I'm really really happy that they released this, because for the simple reason that I was very very sad by the fact that we didn't get our hands on this initially and only mobile users could. So I am really happy to say that we can now try this out as well. Now, is this the same depth as Construction Simulator 2015? No, probably not. But A, it's set in North America, which I personally like. B, from what I see here so... Oops. From what I see here so far... Hello, Tumbleweed. This works well. Now, this of course I guess is... Or might be... Oh, what is happening here? Remove the drain pipe. To hook the... Well, let me get rid of this here first. What's with the tumbleweed here? That's too funny. Well, we're gonna finish this job here anyway. And then we're gonna call it good. Set the drain pipe down gently. Where are we setting it down gently, I wonder? Over there. Okay, this is the noisiest tumbleweed I ever heard. Gentle. Boop. What's that? Right and B. How in the... This is not really... Oh well. We unload this. Task completed. Yay, look at us go. Wonderful. Stage completed. Well, there it is, everybody. Now we need some new drain pipes. You can buy them at the building material supplier. Take the flatbed truck to get there. Okay, this is the vehicle dealer. Now we need... Construction site is here... Oh, that's the vehicle dealer... Clear waypoint... Do you know the way? Do you? Ooh, there's a lot more going on than meets the eye. Set waypoint. All right, so whew, that was close. We don't need no light right now. Mm-mm. I wonder if right on red is a thing here. If I would have to guess, I would say no. I mean, the sounds are pretty darn decent. The graphics are not completely terrible. I think this is a fun little game. Boom. Desert Springs, building material supplier. Here we are. Yay. Press A. Enter. I enter. Okay. Buy. What are we buying? Oh, shoot. Bitumen. No, 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 no. Yes. Task only, okay. Ah. Oh, what am I doing here? Dar. To go, please. Cool. Now we gotta load this up. I wonder how long my pal finger is. It's gonna be a little bit over. Okay, the vehicle is stabilized. Oh, wow. Yeah, yeah. Okay, this is actually fun. Also, that boom is massive. Okay, this, you know what? This is not a bad thing. This is not a bad thing that this is predetermined in terms of where to set the loads. Chain that down. Perfect. Reset the boom. Pressing. Okay, and now, last but not least, we're gonna remove those. Gonna bring the... yeah, we're gonna go back to the construction site. Now, of course, those vehicles have no interiors and all these things, and that's perfectly fine. Good. My brakes didn't work. I was pushing the buttons like a madman. Okay, we have to try if there's red on right though. Right on red. Don't mind me. Oh, come on, what? I am a construction worker in secret mission, so. I can get used to this. I can definitely get used to this. Alright, we have to undo the stuffs. Oh, I hope this stops, but this is of course still somewhat of a tutorial mission, so they are holding our hand quite extensively. Yay! I guess we could have just... Back to home base. That was quick. All right, here we go. This is easy. This all feels very familiar, of course. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, 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 careful. Careful, don't break it. I said don't break it. All right. We did that. Stage completed. Yeah. Beautiful. Now we have to fill the hole with soil. Best use the front loader of the excavator for that. Mm-hmm. Now this is going to be interesting. And the reason this is going to be interesting... Okay, what's going on here? There we go. Now, if I have to switch around every time I want to do something, then I'm going to be slightly annoyed. What is going on here? Every time I let go, okay, I don't know what is going on, but I will figure it out, guys. Until next time, though, I say thank you so much for watching. Hope you have a great day. And God bless. Northern Alex, signing off.